Hey there, boys and girls, it's me 17 Aaron 17, and happy New Year's, happy holidays, and welcome back to the channel. It's now the new year. Well, I'm not really recording this on the new year, but it is the new year. We are getting back into the groove of things for those that are going back to work, school. Best of luck to you guys. But we are back starting the year with another single player gaming. So yeah, we are getting back to this EXE. I haven't finished Sunky.exe, and this is part two of the game. I just fired it up. I realized that there needs to be a password involved, and thank God I took a picture of that in the last video. But with that being said, let's get right into this game. All right, password. All right, cool. So, oh, it looks like more obstacles to drink this game. Oh, top off. All right, this looks like a lot more obstacles. Woo! Okay, that. Not even like dumping it in, we're already getting our asshole stretched. Alright. Oh man, don't come through and chop me up. Oh shoot, there goes. Alright. Looks like those are red. Oh fuck, I'm gonna fall on that. Oh! That's right. Little Mario team down there. Air belts. Alright. I swear to God, something like jumped out in front of me, but it was gonna go all the way down. Anyways. What? Oh! Okay. Glad, well, looks like we hit a checkpoint. I'm glad. We saw the early in the beginning, that it says we're in a factory. Go back, go back, go back, go back! Reminds me of those Mario. Jeez, that was cool. Oh, I'm fucked.
I got scared.
Oh god, it doesn't make me go all the way back. It's so bad. Harder than it looks. Either that or I'm just really fun with that.
Fucking made it, ladies and gentlemen! Dear fucking god, I made it! God!
I swear to god, if I fucking die. Oh god, please no. Oh man, please go, 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 go. What world are we choosing?
What the actual shit?
Okay, for anyone that has an epilepsy, God rest in peace. Or don't skip over this part of the video, dear God. That was a bit much. Oh, password is fine. Oh, I better take a picture of that. Dear fucking God, ladies and gentlemen, that was... That part was just falling, which I'm pretty sure... Even a blind guy could have gotten through that much easier than I could have. But dear fucking God, ladies and gentlemen, that was... That ending was a bit, epileptic, I'll tell you that. Even I had to fucking... That was an eye-opener. You gotta love the little memes in this video. But, Yeah, I mean, until part three, I guess. I mean, this was pretty much a short video, but if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. Dislike it if you dislike it. This is me, 17, Aaron 17, and keep on maymaying, I guess.